Guys, back with another video, and I know I've been procrastinating a lot and saying I would bring back the series. I still am, but as it stands right now, might not be for a while because I haven't been posting a lot of wrestling videos, so that would tell you a little bit as to why I don't have any series going up right now. But yep, so decided to film again. I know I'd be filming all the time, but not so much the wrestling, so doing that now. I never know if you guys can hear me, so that's why I'm like trying to stay close to wherever my microphone is. Let's see, what? I think my friend did say that she would like a tag team type of thing, me, her, stuff like that. I can do that, but I don't remember when we talked about it or whatever. So if she watches this, she can remind me, because I'm having a bit of a brain fart right now. But yeah, nonetheless, I did a referee last time. Let me think. I mean, I could do a story, but then I'd be showing the behind the scenes thing, and I try not to do that for my stories. So, I mean, I did do that once last time when I was bringing back the series, but yeah, that's the only time I would show you the behind the scenes. That's just how to do the story when I did that. Okay. We'll just do an I quit. Okay. Let's see. I have both versions of The Rock, so don't need to worry about that. Big fan of Sergeant Slaughter, but yeah. Can you guys see? Yeah, you can see. Okay. Could do Diesel. Or Andre. I don't know. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm still missing some characters. So, if I had all of them, I would probably be using them. Who wouldn't? I don't know who to go against. Let's go against Seth. Some of these arenas I've used in stories, such as the Christmas one. And if you guys remember that was back in my Dad and Me series? Yeah, the My Dad and Me. I forget what episode, but, yeah, had the Christmas one in that story, so. I should probably start doing live streaming soon, but I need the full privilege, so I haven't done any of those yet. Melly Dollar. I forgot I even made these arenas. Just go here, I guess. I forgot that's how I set it up. Wow. Pretty sure you guys already get the gist of the entrances, so I'm not gonna turn it on or just keep it off. And for the sake of the video, I'm just gonna have the background be white, so it won't hurt too many people's eyes. I'm using LED lights, not the Luigi light. These can be pretty challenging depending on who you're going up against, because some of them are pretty challenging to even fight against. Boy, you can't be tired already. I love it when he says that. You guys probably can't even hear the commentary though, but I can. Got you covered. The timing for reversals isn't very easy. Waking him up. Gonna ask me to bring it, I'll give it. Gotcha, buddy. I'm
probably going to start posting these more often because I've been really slow with it. So I need to get back into the swing of things. I'm probably have to start playing it off camera. Get used to things. Highlights are always fun to watch. Made that look easier than it actually was. Those can be really complicated to do. The last second crowd chair. Have you got my money? What? Tell should I do Superstars or Divas this time? I haven't even tried to download any of them yet. This is obviously a character I tried to remake from Star Stable Online. This is one of the NPCs, so I decided to remake him. Did I do okay? Let me know in the comments below if I did good or not. Don't ask about some of these characters' names, okay? I just come with them out of the blue. This is supposed to represent my cat, Bun. I put her in the game. That'll just be me. Even though I kind of thought I... Didn't I add? Yeah, did I? I did, yeah. I forgot I did add her. God, I'm so stupid. I'm stupid. Okay. call my cat. Of course, some of these are supposed to represent the FNAF characters. I don't have that many custom females, so I think the guys kind of outnumber them a little bit. But whatever. Those moments are crazy. They're insane, those moments. Very insane.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
Oh, it's a hour match. That should be fun. It should go by fast because you have two other partners with you. Seriously, what moves did I give myself? Jeez, I can't even count. It's very confusing.
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, the punch connects. What a shot by the princess.
I ain't no princess. It's just my show name. I probably won't do the full match unless I tag out every now and then, which I probably will. And I gotta keep an eye on the timer too. Should be fine though. I got reversed. Not a bad bulldog. I could have done better though, probably. I probably don't have the bulldog move on me though. Hurry's turn.
Continue to expire. The clock holds the enemy. When you're in the lead, you want less time. When you're behind, you want more. Let's
once again, ladies and gentlemen. We are in the process of a WWE Iron Man match. The competitor with the most pinfall.
Lita wants in.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Their AI can be broken sometimes.
A swift kick. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Attack is made. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
I'm a beast. Turner finisher.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
Thanks, sorry.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Randy Orton right there.
And the knuckles connect. That'll leave a mark. DDP, that's gotta be it.
I don't think so.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
I mean, he's not wrong. Even if it's in real life. Pedigree. Yep. Laughing at me like a bully.
Transpired this far. It's been so physical. match has taken so much out of her. Oh, this isn't good.
She reversed it that time. Frequent tags are always good to do. It's a good strategy.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Always a good strategy.
How long can they keep up his pace in an Iron Man match?
Nice splash.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion.
A dirty pin. Nice double team.
Keep this up. How long can they keep up this pace in an Iron Man match? She misses with a wild strike.
Don't mind me. Saving Ariana here.
Starting to run these competitors in this Iron Man match. Scary
Ouch. I know you guys saw that. The camera caught it. Oh.
Buddy, I'm not sure that's foreign. Russian hands, Roman fingers. Yeah, I don't think that counts. But what do I know? I don't know much.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Oops. I'm trying to get on that side.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far.
It's been so physical. Boy, you are all hurt. One reversal. How? It's been so physical. Whoops. Here we go. Oops. I mean, we're all tired. I'm still gonna push to keep going. Though. I hit the air. Whoopsies.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Laughing again. Bully. Mostly if you don't know what they got up their sleeve. That's practically it. Kerner finisher. Kerner time! what is commentary nowadays? Call that doing it too. Either that was fun or it was painful, but either way, it didn't look good. She really thought that would be it. Yeah, no, sweetie. Are you sure about that? I was reversed. Do it to me, I do it to you. It's called karma.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen.
Just kidding, that wasn't karma. Nowhere near karma. Nowhere near it. I love the vibration. I love it.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Nice power. Look at this. Look at the eyes. Look at the-
I wasn't even looking at my thing. My controller pads, I wasn't even looking at the pads. I guess I was pressing the right button though. Ow. Kind of a weak signature, but okay.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest bit of weakness in the other.
We're doing a double tag and I interrupted it. Whoops, sorry.
Give her a minute to taunt. I like to taunt too.
Dang.
Yeah. believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Oh, what a painful kick. Nice dodge there. What a shot by the Princess. Wait a minute. She's going for it.
Thank you. Thank you, Ari.
How long can they keep this up? How long can they keep up this pace in an Iron Man match? One, two, three. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Keep this up. How long can they keep up this pace in an Iron Man match?
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to get the right position.
Tear up.
I better move this. Or just hit her with it. It's fine too. Okay guys, well, I think that's it for this video. It's probably been long enough. It's kind of close to an hour. Or maybe it is now. Very close. About a few minutes off. But nonetheless, that's all I got for you guys today. That was the only post I needed to make, I think. Well, with all the other playlists and stuff like that, some of them, I guess I kind of either discontinued them or I'm just, like, not doing them at the moment. Anyways. With that being said, I will see you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one.